2K Sports, in association with the PGA Tour, proudly presents the season-long race for the FedEx Cup. Today's coverage of the Northern Shore Open is about to begin. Pleased you could join us for this second round action. I'm Luke Elvey alongside Rich Beaman. This player starts their round in the lead. How should they approach today?
This player just needs to keep going out and just staying as relaxed as they have been. And don't take unnecessary chances. Just keep it simple. Find some fairways, find some greens, hole a few putts if you will, and see where it lands at the end of the day.
Can't wait to get into the action. Very excited to see how this player fares today. And let's see what he can do here today. What kind of shot are they facing here, Henny?
This breeze just starting to blow, but it's a helpful breeze. It's one that you like. Got a club down a little bit.
Oh, this is on a fantastic line. Is it the right distance?
Yeah, that was great wind management there.
Oh, this will be good for the momentum. Let's make this birdie putt. Well, Rich, that's ideal. A birdie to start the day.
And that should calm whatever nerves this player has. Nice opening hole.
And after that effort, they now lead this tournament with Bubba Watson behind in second place. Looks like they're going with the pitching wedge. This one is right down the pipe.
Just in case Lexi thought that she was going to dominate the match today in this rivalry, he's come out and put that down. Laid that gauntlet down, and now I think things will get interesting.
Now moving over to Lexi Thompson.
She made bogey, gave one back on the last hole.
Oh, wow, what a shot.
Out of the rough, out of position, never mind, that is not a bother. Knocks it in. Thank you very much.
And after that hole, leading Bubba Watson by two shots. Now on the tee after a birdie, fired up and ready for more. Nicely done. Second shot here on the third. Ooh, that almost went down. What an opportunity to make a birdie. Currently in first position. Time to face a par four now. Nothing like a bit of momentum here, Rich. This one's going for another birdie.
It's a good start to the day. Let's hope they can keep up the good form.
Well, that's well played and a great birdie opportunity coming up here at the fourth. Let's take a look at Lexi Thompson, shall we?
She got one back on that last hole.
Get in the hole. Oh, that's a ripper.
Oh, that's going to add a little fuel to the fire of this group rivalry, guys. Massive putt.
This putt is about 10 feet from the hole.
He's staring down a birdie putt here.
Looking good.
And that's their fourth birdie of the day. Currently three strokes up after that hole. It's time to step onto the tee here at the fifth. And choosing the 8-iron here.
Club up. I like this play.
A nice approach shot there. Pin high inside the range. This one's for birdie. It's on a great line.
Ooh, nice putt to make for a birdie.
That hole looks double the size for this player this week.
Now moving over to Lexi Thompson.
Yeah, she's down, she's behind, her rival's scooting ahead. Let's see what happens.
That's outstanding. Mark that down on the highlight reel. So after that effort, let's take a look at the leaderboard. Our leader is enjoying a three-stroke advantage. Here we are at the sixth hole. Good shot there, Beamer. Well struck. And here we are with the third shot. Currently leading by three. Looks like a pretty straightforward five-footer to me. And that putt will drop, and he'll extend his lead. And after that performance, they'll stay right where they are in the standings. Deep into the front nine, here we are at the seventh hole. This looks to be heading for the cut stuff. And Henny, what are you seeing down there?
Yeah, this is straight back into the breeze. Going to be a tough one.
Oh, that's a high caliber shot. Let's take a look at Lexi Thompson, shall we?
Birdied their last hole.
They're looking to get this one close in hopes of saving par. Well, that's an impressive little chip.
Such soft hands.
And Henny, what are they looking at here?
can't be too aggressive here. Take your medicine and move on. This is down the hill.
Well, that's a nice line. Oh, what a round this is. 7 birdies today.
And with a quick glance at the scoreboard, they're currently on top with Bubba Watson in second.
Just a couple to play here on the opening nine. Here's the tee shot at the eighth. Opting for the 5-iron. Well, that's well played into birdie range here at the eighth. Ooh, a 9-foot chance here.
This is what they have left for birdie here.
And down it goes.
Now moving over to Lexi Thompson.
She's trying to pull ahead in this group rivalry. Let's see what happens.
Standing over this one, and it's a very long putt.
Oh, you know you want to.
That's a lovely stroke. Had eyes for the hole the whole way.
And with that, she'll move to 7 under par. Incredible. Our current leader enjoys a 5-shot advantage. I'm pretty sure this player will be buoyed by that birdie back at the last. Let's see if they can deliver another one. They have put some hurt on that ball. Send it. Playing this shot from about 230 yards out.
Wind moving the golf ball left to right.
Going with the hybrid.
And hitting yet another green here today.
The iron play today has been absolutely stellar. Luke, the greens in regulation, just a fantastic accomplishment. Great to watch.
Putting for a birdie. A birdie with big wings. Oh, that's a ripper. Now, 5 shots up after that hole. Well, they'll be looking to use that momentum they generated on the last with an eagle.
Yep, that'll work. That's fine.
Second shot here on the 10th hole.
This one is all over it.
Well, that's beautifully judged.
Henny, you've had the chance to have a look over this one?
The perfect leave. Uphill can be firm.
This one's tracking. And that will drop in for birdie. He's currently sitting in first place. Ooh, I always love these holes. Here we have a par three.
Going with the 5-iron here. What a shot! He's holed it.
Yahtzee, hole in one. Mark it down on the card, baby.
Oh, that's an absolute beauty, hey Beamer. Why don't we take another look at it?
Hole in one. I could watch this on repeat.
Let's take a look at Lexi Thompson, shall we?
She's currently ahead in this rivalry. Let's see what happens.
That silky touch from around the greens. A lovely shot to chip in.
Well, when your rival plays golf every single second of the day and eats birdies for breakfast, lunch and dinner, this is what you get.
Our current leader is up by a whopping 7 shots now. Let's see what happens here at the 12th.
And what a hole this is. Bunker down the right-hand side. Comes into play if you really mishit it, but the one right in the center, that little zit, I tell you what, that is going to make some players angry. I can promise you that. If you avoid all that, second shot, fairly straightforward. Anything bailing out to the right is going to lead to a really simple pitch shot for your up and down birdie.
Looks to be going with a hybrid here.
Oh, this one's right down the pipe.
Getting ready to play their third. Oh, I thought that one was going in.
Oh, good look at a birdie here.
In she goes. Let's head to the next. Now moving over to Lexi Thompson.
She's got momentum now. Just birdied the last hole.
Oh, stop it. What a way to make your par.
Fairway bunker shots, toughest in the game, but not for this player, holing it out.
Our current leader is enjoying an 8-stroke advantage.
Looking to ride the momentum after coming off a birdie here with this shot.
Lovely effort that. Time for the second shot here at the 13th.
Wow, that almost went in the hole. So much easier when you roll like that, isn't it?
You better believe it is great stuff to watch.
And still in top spot after that hole. Keep it going.
Always positive coming off a birdie. Let's see what happens here. This one's looking good off the tee. That should find the short stuff. Put around 180 yards out. Going with the 7.
This one looks to be on a pretty good line.
Terrific shot, and a chance for birdie coming up here at the 14th. Let's take a look at Lexi Thompson, shall we?
She's currently trailing her rival. Let's see what happens here.
Yeah, that's lovely weight. Getting it right up by the hole. Excellent job.
Yeah, it's just about 3 feet away.
This is their look at birdie.
And another one goes, and with it, an increase of his lead.
And after that effort, they now lead this tournament with Bubba Watson behind in second place. Let's see what happens here on the 15th. And Henny, what's he facing with this one?
He's got, I'd say, a solid 145 here.
Needs this to kick a bit left. And he's safely on the green. Now moving over to Lexi Thompson.
Coming off a bogey on the last hole. I can't believe this. Is this going to go in?
Well, that'll play.
Fist pumps all round. That is how you do it from outside range. That was huge.
Let's see if we can make this big putt for birdie. Oh, this looks pure. Yes, they've made it. And there's no movement on the leaderboard after that hole. Let's see what happens here at the 16th. Going with the 8-iron here. That one seemed to get away from them, Rich.
A bit short with that effort.
Ooh, wouldn't that have been nice? Ooh, that's a tasty looking chip. Top shot.
Yes, very smooth tempo there on that chip.
Well, that's a phenomenal performance. The lead is now out to 10 shots. Incredible. Let's see what happens here at the 17th.
This hole is so important at this critical time. Go for it, lay it back. How much do you trust your swing?
What are we looking at for this putt, Henny?
Setting up this putt 25 feet from the cup.
Their short game has been very impressive. They've been really sharp today.
That was a gallant attempt. No, that's too bad. Just a 4-footer remaining. Don't want to miss it. Could be costly. And this is quality play, still on top of the leaderboard. Now striding to the final tee of this round.
Oh, that was pummeled into submission.
From around 220 yards. Not able to find the green in two, but a bold play.
Didn't quite have the distance to get there, but left themselves in a good spot.
And that's got to be a nice feeling. Ending the round with a chip in. Great work around the green.
That was sensational, Luke.
Moments like that deserve another look.
Beautifully judged. Great tempo on this chip.